binding energy per nucleon reaches a maximum at a mass of about 56. Larger nuclei become more unstable as the mass increases. Very large nuclei, such as uranium-235, can split when they are hit by high-energy neutrons. In nuclear fission, a large amount of energy is released, and two smaller, more stable nuclei, such as barium-139 and krypton-94, are formed. Additional neutrons are also released. If a critical mass of uranium-235 is present, then most of the released neutrons are captured by other uranium-235 nuclei, and a nuclear chain reaction results, as can be seen in this animation. The energy from nuclear fission reactions is harnessed in atomic bombs and in nuclear reactors.